Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's video, too. Stay safe.
He just pulled out in front of me. A semi. I stopped.
Bien fait pour ta gueule!
J'ai commencé à enchaîner.
Ah bah vous,
je vais dire simplement, laissez-vous tenter.
C'est trop justement pour les autres. Le vrai grand corps malade, voyez-vous. Non, laissez-vous tenter à partir de 9h. Avec toute l'équipe, je vous remercie de m'avoir facilité les choses.
Bonjour à grand corps.
Et voilà. Mais bien entendu, la rediffusion est à 13h50 et bien entendu sur le site RTL.fr. À demain.
À demain.
Allez, bonne journée.
Vous écoutez RTL.
RTL matin, Iscali.
8h45, comme on est heureux de se retrouver.
You're on the wrong side of the road. You're on the wrong side of the road. Go.
I'm driving a truck here, and there's a guy on a pickup truck with a Texas license plate. He keeps cutting in front of me and, you know, like, brake checking me. I know why. Never seen this guy before. Yeah, we're approaching exit 30 and going west on 80. I know, I've never seen this guy before. Like, he's right in front of me right now. No, it's like a gray, brown, I would say. Yeah, he's going west. We're just, approaching exit 30 right now.
Roll down your window.
He's stuck.
Dumbass is yelling at a person that's stuck and blowing his air horn for no damn reason in front of my damn truck.
Come here!
Come here. Get out and come here. Are you the one that's blowing your air horn? Even get out and check with him, because he's not been in his truck right now.
No, he's sitting on the seat. That's why I think he's not.
Did you get out and check with him?
No. That's just waiting.
Then you should get out and check before you blow on the air horn. Thank you for waking me.